Yep. This one is from Tropical Storm Isaac. Gonna get worse. Well, maybe not worse, but it's raining right now. A lot of times there is a gust of wind from Isaac. Neighbor across the street. I think. Could be wrong. Yep, wrong. But I will record later if it's start raining really bad. Okay, that's a fresh one. Ooh, look, a few more are gonna go down. A few more tree leaves is gonna go down. But that right there is a fresh one. It worse. Hopefully not a lot worse. Hey, bird. There you have the bird. Now it's pouring. I just don't know that for long. Okay, it stopped. Even right now, it's pouring right now. Hey! Yeah, Katie. Okay. I'm gathering in the wind from Isaac. Is it just the outer bands of Isaac? And it's supposed to have all night and into the morning. I'm still working on the color on the focus thing. I got it right there. Perfect. I think I do. But I'm just going to sit back and relax. And there's already been 3 tornado warnings, which I didn't know why that FPC, whatever it's called. Don't issue a tornado watch. They should issue a tornado watch because I'm on the right side of the storm. The bad side. The bad and nasty side. Yeah. There's a cop down there that pulled somebody over. please. I hope tomorrow when I wake up, this will not be flooded. I hope it will not be flooded. And the wind is picking up. Taquito. Barrel. had to say something to someone to Rush Limbaugh. Look, Rush, here's the fake rain and the fake wind. And there's a fake tropical storm out in the Gulf. And there's the big flooding in the dish. Well, everything here is fake, according to Rush Limbaugh. Well, I know you like Rush Limbaugh, and he's a jackass. He's a certified jackass at that. Get fake wind again. Still hear the fake rain. Tomorrow when I wake up, there's a fake flooding on the ground. You got the fake wind again, and the fake rain. If it gets bad, I will come right back out. If it gets bad. Hold on. hole for you down here. It's not bloody. We got some back out. But I'm trying to try to open this. There. Because I want to go out. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I'm going to pull that white camera. There. Okay. Actually, it's mixed. Even though I see the clouds spinning by, I also see the clear sky. Weird. Whoa. That kind of went way up. What was that? That is hard. I know that you guys can't see it, but the wind is blowing like crazy with the band. So far, no flooding, which that's good. I always, with the wind blowing, that I don't lose power. I know that these are Megans from Isaac, but they certainly feel like tropical storm force winds. But it's weird that I see the clear blue sky and also the bands going. Little bloody right there on the concrete. Okay, going up on the porch. When it gets morning, I will see what damage there is to see if there's any tree limb or tree branches that's still. Okay, I would stay out here as long till my battery dies. Thank you. Well, at least it's not poor, which that's good news. No flooding yet. You know, I'm not a weather person, but I do love the weather. I mean, I'm not a weatherman, but I do love the weather, and I love to be out in the weather. Don't care if it's snowy, and right now I don't care if there's a hurricane or a tropical storm, because I will be in it. Not bad at all. No flooding. Yes, so that's good. I say this is light rain. Light to moderate rain, but it's not a heavy downpour, so that's good. Is that floody? Is the road over there floody? Yes, it is for you. Well, the road is beginning to flood. Not bad at all. Get my batteries to go dead. I'm gonna go in, upload this, and let the battery recharge. And once it's fully recharged, I'll cut back out. Well, that's 15 minutes left. Well, I know I'm going to have to start this again. Fake rain, fake wind, fake tropical storm, fake hurricane. Well, fake wind, fake everything. Perfect, perfect, ruin both. And what I'm sitting on is fake too. The camera that I'm holding is fake. All this right here is fake. left on Bowery. Bowery. Thank you. 1 minute left. Well, I'm going and I will be back later once my battery is fully recharged. I am just gonna let this run. Flood now. Whoa. Wonder how long this will last. It gets me sweaty. Yep. Well, for a bit time. Oh, that hurts. Going down. Going down, going down, going down. And, raining. Here's the flood. It's already started to flood. And I mean already started to flood. I gotta get back on the port. Whoa. Actually, they should have said that passively should have a tropical storm warning reissued the damn thing. Wonder how long it will last. Because I'm already seeing sweaty. Right now. overall clear sky. It's mix of clouds and clear sky, but it's still raining, which is weird. Well, let me see if this needs cleaning. There. See? That's not it. That did not sound good. That's either a twister or somebody being stupid and put his pedal to the metal. Whoa. Big gust and big gun. Thank God I have night vision. Because if I don't... Well, because if I did not have night vision, you guys will be seeing this. Oh. Way up there, the wind is blowing. And I thought it was a twister. Well, at least I know that. So I don't have to worry. Is all that flooded already? Thank you. about it, but it's not too bad. It was with Debbie. Let's see if my neighbor south is some toast still in the water. I think it is. Yep, his house is still underwater. I wish the county would help him. By all they care about, we pumped a rich subdivision out. That's all they care about, we pumped a rich subdivision out. And we will be layoffs. Always. And as always, this news boy, it will get better and better. That right there needs to be pumped badly. That is why my neighbor is flooding and my yard is still flooding. Because of that right there. I mean, my neighbor is still flooding, but my backyard is flooding. Hopefully they will pump that. Hopefully.